Well, because of all the action. I mean, all the, you know, all the police cars.
For the third time in 3 years, neighbors saw 30-year-old Christopher DeLuke being waltzed away from Little Gem Circle in handcuffs.
They were just going in his house.
The former Dunbar High School teacher is now facing a child porn possession charge. This stems from his previous arrest in December 2019.
They had the Bentley out in the parking lot, and they were actually tearing it apart.
Lee County deputies caught DeLuke impersonating an officer by equipping his 2009 Bentley with lights, sirens, and a yellow state tag.
And I said, I have no idea why he would have a state tag on his Bentley.
2 weeks after the Bentley was seized, deputies say DeLuke asked to retrieve a few items out of it, including a thumb drive. Deputies said no and got a warrant to search through it instead. That's when investigators found 2,500 pictures and videos of infant and prepubescent children being forced to perform horrific sexual acts.
When I see him, if he gets back, I just say, hey, you need any help?
Detectives found those same disturbing images on DeLuke's laptop, but that's not all. A large pile of children's socks were located in a spare bedroom, as well as in his bedroom dresser drawer. Detectives noted in his booking sheet that no known juveniles live there.
I think he lacks guidance in his life. I think he's a good kid. I just think he's made some bad decisions.